This is my favorite center double decrease. And what you do is that you pass those two stitches together knitwise to your right hand needle, knit the next stitch, and the two that you passed knitwise go over that last stitch. And now you have a very pretty double decrease there.